Hi, why don't you come into my office? My name is Larry Newman. I'm an attorney located in Ithaca, New York. My practice focuses on DWI defense. Today I want to answer the question, can the district attorney renege on a plea bargain deal in a DWI case? So when you're doing deals, most of them happen verbally. The district attorney and your attorney, they get together. Usually it's an assistant district attorney that's specifically handling DWI cases. Within each of the district attorney's offices, there's usually one attorney that's assigned these types of cases and does most of the plea bargaining in these cases. So can they, first off, can they renege? Can they break a promise that they made to your attorney that they said, we are only looking for this? In other words, we're only going to seek a conditional discharge in your case. We're only going to seek probation in the case. We're only going to seek a short amount of jail in this case, or no jail in this case, or a short term of probation, longer terms of probation. So everything is negotiable, so to speak, in terms of those types of things, in terms of what the final consequences are of the case. There's certain non-negotiables, what the DMV does in terms of license issues and ignition interlock devices, but there's negotiables within every case. So first off, can they renege? Yes, they can renege all the way up to the time to that deal is consummated. And the consummated part of the deal, or when the deal actually goes through, is at sentencing. And your attorney needs to be prepared to go back and maybe sit back down again and look at the case again and discuss the case again and bring out maybe more information. If you have questions about your DWI case in the upstate region of New York, you can either give me a call or you can shoot me an email. I'd be more than happy to discuss your DWI matter. And thanks for watching this video.